for her routine with the hoop.
She was quite a bit below yesterday's score too. And I don't think the audience cares what score she gets. They love her.
Shamalova with the rope.
She's attaching it to the foot. Interesting starting position. And throwing it up straight away, nice and high. We see some skips through the rope in tuck position. Triple Chaney stops to catch it a little. Oop. So good, nothing too major wrong with it. Throw from the back of the foot, two walkovers underneath, and the third one as she uses the rope in an open position. In those positions there, they have to keep the shape of the rope. Whatever the shape needs to be, they need to show it strongly. So here where it's in a loop, they need to show that in a good form. I will show Nate a roll wrist underneath that throw and finishing well. Going down to the business end of the competition. Here we see flexibility. Throwing very high, Shane, catch and roll.
She's going to be kept in suspense for the score. There's the score for Shamilova from Canada, 22.75 for her routine.